See, this film was very difficult to make because very different subject. I don't know whether you have seen this film. And yeah, and the kind of location I chose was very remote place, and I had to set up the entire thing there, the house there, and it was such a place where it was very difficult for us to reach with the entire unit. Yeah, and we used to walk with everything, equipments and all, for at least 2-3 kilometers down, and then every day we used to shoot that way.
And one more thing, in the movie you included that inspector thing.
Yeah.
What concept?
That was necessary because this is our country. This is a law. No, they abided their own law. But there is a law in the country. There is a set of people who doesn't believe in law. They follow their own law.
Why, sir?
So there are so many in Bihar. There are so many village councils. Why? What? You have in Bihar, right? And these kind of things happened in Bihar.
Yes.
Not only in Maharashtra or elsewhere.
And in Maharashtra, is this more prevalent right now also, or it has less?
It is very less. Maharashtra is now, fortunately, it's a bit more developed and developing.
These
kind of activities are very less. Very, very less.
How to save girls and women rights in the society?
Respect them. You will save them. Start respecting women.
Thank you.